out of here fast. Guys, pull yourselves together and help me. On your feet and shoot those fuckers!
Rodriguez, report! What's going on?
Commander, this is Liam. We crashed, car's fucking totaled. Sarah and Rodriguez are gone, they're dead. And it's just me, and I don't know what the fuck to do.
I need you to calm down, soldier. Where are the others?
Sarah and Rodriguez, they're both... They're gone.
You are hurt? Can you continue the mission?
What? What do you mean, continue the mission? I'm on my own. Get me the fuck out of here.
You're there to restore the power, remember? You knew what you were getting into. Get inside the dam, reset the control systems, restore the power, and prove yourself useful. Right now, you're just a soldier that cost me a truck.
Refinery setup you've got better be worth it. I'll get you your power.
What's that?
Nothing. I'll update later. Liam out.
All right, I'll need more ammo if I have any hope of doing this. Let's see what we can find around here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Let's back up. Ah, fuck. Water on this side. I can't swim to save my life. Fuck! Damn, these guys ran into a rough patch. Hope they took most of the rotters with them. Okay, boys, come and get it. Ah, shit! That's a lot of them. Maybe I should have gone the quiet route. A breeze so far!
Okay, good. You need to get to one of the elevators. It should still be hooked up.
Okay! Well, this is the last place on Earth I would camp up. Poor bastard probably fell to his death. Just grab the ammo and get out of here. All right, elevator. Bingo. Let's go. Commander, come in.
Yes?
I'm at the elevator. Found a key card.
Okay, good. Just remember, when you're inside, you won't be able to contact me. Our signal can't penetrate those walls.
Thank God.
What's that? You're breaking up.
Got it. I'll look out for areas close to the outside to contact you.
Good. Now stop wasting time. Emily out.
Jeez. Tight spaces. This is also a nope from me. This'll have to do. Locked. Let's keep an eye out for a card.
Shut.
That's deep. Okay. Focus on the stairs. Focus on the stairs. All right. This looks like an area where key cards are a thing. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Yes.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Locked. And it's probably somewhere close, though. People tend to die close to where they lock themselves in. Damn. I'll take that, though. Cases with seemingly endless pits. Okay, let's do this. Oh my fucking god, I have no flashlight. God, oh my god. Oh my god, as if this shit wasn't scary enough. Most depressing thing I've seen all day. Hey, another key card. That'll be useful. There's gotta be another way. Ah, blocked. This is heading back anyway. You gotta be kidding me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Don't look down. Don't look down. I'm gonna die. This is it. Okay. Just a few more. Just a few more. Made it. Beautiful, yet terrifying. Commander? Come in, this is Liam. I'm on the outside of the dam, do you read me? Commander, this is Liam, do you read me? Come in. God damn it, Emily, are you there?
Well, that took you long enough. I'd already given up on you. Better late than never, I suppose.
Great. Well, you missed an opportunity to become a motivational speaker. I really think you got what it takes.
Don't get smart with me, Private. Now listen up. You should now be in the tourist area. From here, you should be able to cross through the adjoining office floor and up toward the staff elevator. The elevator should be functional. Take it down to the generator floor. Here, you'll find the four main hydro generators. All of them are offline and will need a manual override. Just pull the lever to unlock and prime the rotors for activation. This will make some noise, so prepare yourself before activating them. When you're done with that, you can take the elevator down to the control room. Activate all the systems there, and I'll be able to contact you through the dam's communication systems. Did you get all that?
I'm sorry, could you repeat that?
Very funny.
Okay, go down to the thing, activate the things, then activate the thingies in the control room.
Yeah, good. Now go. Emily out.
Oh, shit. That's new. Wow, that's one way to step out. This must be what Emily was talking about. I'll have to activate each one separately. First things first, let's see if we can find a way down. Thank you. Didn't you know? Another door that needs a keycard. Well, let's look around. Is it just me, or are there a lot of dead in here? Keycard. Some firepower. Don't mind if I do. Get down here. Okay, this is it. I need to activate these generators. Okay, here goes. Better be ready. Too many of them to keep fighting. Control! Got it! Oh, man. That was close. Let's try not to do that again. Should be close to the main control room now. All these dead soldiers. Are they all from the refinery? Did Emily send them before us? Thank you. of cake. Better be ready with that pickup. That damn noise will attract every rotter still walking around.
Evac is already waiting for you. Just make your way outside. I'm opening the doors. Head to floodgate one. It should be up on your left. Get ready for some resistance. And, try to lure as much of them with you as you can. It will flush them out when you're safe.
What? I'm not playing catch with these assholes. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Language. All right, just get to the floodgates then. I can see they're on to you anyway. Emily out.
Floodgatey to me. Down here. Okay, let's go.
Emily out.